Take a look around. Almost everything you see was created with the help of engineers, from the phones you use, to the medicines you take, to the roads you travel. UVA Engineering undergraduate students can contribute to a better world too by learning to conduct research, either during the school year or summer. Through research, you'll develop new knowledge and technologies to help society. You'll gain skills like research design and data analysis. You'll explore career paths and improve your resume for graduate schools and employers. The best part about research is it all starts with you. Begin by asking, what motivates you? Once you have an idea of what you're into, find professors who do that work. You can locate them by browsing faculty websites or asking other professors. Remember, the entire university is open to you, including professors outside your major. After that, contact those professors and ask for meetings to discuss research opportunities and mentorship. If you don't hear back, be respectful, but try again. Before each meeting, send a confirmation email. Include your resume and any relevant experiences. During the meeting, discuss your skills and which ventures sound exciting. Most important, know how much time you're willing to commit to research each week. After the meeting, follow up with a thank you and check in periodically if you don't hear back right away. That's it. With undergraduate research, you'll be on your way to making a positive difference in your own life and the world around you.